Across the body, seatbelt shot from Jorgic. Great defense from Gerasimenko. Gets the net. Recovered. What a way to open your account in a game five. To Darko Jorgic. Semenko chipping away. Very difficult man to get the ball past. And Jorgic knows that, but he's not going for anything too big too soon. It's been a mature start here from the Slovenian as Vladimir Samsonov watches on. Semenko gets his first point of this fifth game. The Jorgic serve is so difficult to hit powerfully. That topspin pendulum one that he does just skids and it's so low. But Gerasimenko with some smart construction. Bid his time, played into a good area, and then knew when he could play a more powerful ball. Now that is a tough pill to swallow for Jorgic. Got him with the serve, but then misses the ball that he had some time with, or on rather. Couldn't make it on Gerasimenko levels. Goes ahead for the first time in this decider, and it's a timeout now from Darko Jorgic. Has the pendulum swung again? Will this be the straw on the camel's back? Let's see if Jorgic can get his act together once more. Well, 3-1 head-to-head to Jorgic. Never gone to the decider before this match, and whoever wins this, you feel, will have that mental edge over the other going forward. Gerasimenko 4-3 up here. Nice flick. Scuttles across to play the backhand from the forehand, Jorgic. It's a big point. Who's going to be ahead at the change of ends? It will be him. Just let it drop perhaps a little bit too much there, Jorgic. Heavy spin, heavy spin from the world number 46. Back in front again. This is so good to watch. So tense now. Could really do with this one, the Slovenian. He won't win it. He thought he'd got Gerasimenko into an uncomfortable enough position with the length of his receive, but Gerasimenko managed to play a decent quality ball. And now, pressure really couldn't be much higher on Jorgic. Kind of Ovtcharov-esque serve here. The backhand from the forehand. Very, very spinny, just tinsels it tight. Oh, wow, wow. Whoa, that was venomous from Gerasimenko. Just sunk his teeth into that shot. That was so tasty. Will it be a sour exit for Jorgic here, or can he somehow manage to get this back? Well, it's a pretty good way to win that point. Corner cam, you really get a sense of the arc on the ball, the spin on it. Had a bit of table to play with there, Jorgic, after that block, but it was pinpoint accuracy right into the corner on the other side. 8-7. Oh, he couldn't contact it as he wanted to with that other backhand. Kill, went for the jugular. Couldn't make it, Gerasimenko. Beautiful little drop shots. Oh my goodness, if Gerasimenko had made that on, that'd be as good as Gauzy's at the Champions Incheon. What a forehand chop. My word, Jorgic had to really keep his cool, and I tell you what, his heart must have skipped a beat when Gerasimenko raced in to try and belt that backhand. What a rally. 9-all in the fifth here. Serves with Gerasimenko. Wow, what a point, what a point. Who's gonna get the match point? It's a nice bit of touch play. Oh! Raw power from Jorgic. You could feel the hunger in this shot. From the depths of despair, Darko Jorgic has shown resolve and has a match point here on receive. Can he take it? Can he get through here in Ljubljana? Yeah. Krasimenko survives. He catches the edge after a rally like that. Would you believe it? Oh my goodness, he was out of sight, Gerasimenko. Down but not out, and somehow, miraculously, finds the edge. Temperature has raised. This match has lit a fire under the bottoms of everybody here. They can barely contain themselves, and well, Jogic would raise the roof with this win. Oh, yeah. 10-11, second match point for Darko Jogic. The composure that Gerasimenko has shown, though. He fights till his last breath. You've got to give it to the Kazakhstan player. He really brings it. Eleven all in the fifth. Who's going to get to 12 first? It's going to be a third match point. That trusty backhand from the middle deals the blow. Can Gerasimenko save another? He can. The table was open, but the scampering, scuttling, scrambling Gerasimenko. It's just so hard to get the ball past, to hit through, to out-rally. 12 all in the fifth. And now a match point to Gerasimenko. Will he take it at the first time of asking? Saves match point. This has been one of the best matches we've seen so far here at the second edition of the Star Contender Ljubljana. Drop shot from Jogic. Oh! It is not easy to drop in that way, to take it right off the bounce, to soften the grip. Got to be fully focused. Really nicely played there. And he was actually the edge of the table that stopped Gerasimenko from scooping it on. Fourth match point to Darko Jogic of Slovenia. Oh my word, another bite to dust. The table tennis is such a mental sport, all sports are, but when the lines are so fine, when it's millimetres, whiskers that make the difference, you have to be so stoic in these moments. Second match point for Gerasimenko. Is this the third? I can't even remember. It's been that good. But here he is, 15-14. And Jorgic saves it. 15 all. You don't want it to end, but for your heart's sake, best that it does. This has been a Star Contender classic. It's balanced on a knife edge. 15 all. Crowd roar once more. Alternating serves. It's almost a stalemate situation, but can Jorgic win it this time on the receive? Down the line. Oh! Man, this is so good. He's so good, Kurasimenko, at just hanging in. There's enough there, Jorgic. At some point, you've got to say, okay, I'm just going to go for this. Just going to try and hit it as sweet and as true as I can. Another match point to Darko. And another third ball kill from Gerasimenko. When you're nervous, when your mind is drifting and it's so tough to manage, your hand might shake a bit. It's tough to keep the ball tight, to relax. As it dawned on Jorgic, Star Contender Classic. It's a massive upset. It's a rainy day here in Ljubljana, but what a match. Kirill Gerasimenko, the world number 46, beats the top 20 ranked Darko Jorgic, the home crowd favourite. Well, it's a shame for the fans here in Ljubljana, but it's a day to remember.